your desire for the golden apple. Held aloft by beautiful fingers.
Calls to you, and she only desires